My friends are you know, divided on this issue. Everybody is hoping that a new administration will come in that'll reverse the damage that's been done by the current administration with respect to climate change. And then other people are saying that, you know, what if there's not a change in administration? The damage is going to accumulate. And therefore, we have to be able to build a coalition of Republicans and Democrats. And there's no way getting around that. And therefore, we have to find ways of building, finding arguments that will appeal across the aisle, which is what I'm trying to do. There is a coalition in the Congress called the Climate Solutions Caucus, which is made up of equal numbers of Republicans and Democrats. And they do not address some of the thornier disputes in climate change, like who's to blame and how do we punish those people. You know, they're not going to go down that path because Republicans will walk out of the room at that point. But if you say, well, our communities along the coastline and our bases along the coastline are seeing rising waters, severe storms. We have to work together to address that. There you could find common ground. So I'm of the view that we better start thinking about building these kind of coalitions, whoever gets elected.